This man is a literal samurai who was able to slice bullets in half. Let me explain. Born in 1973, Isao Machi, a Japanese Iaido master, holds many samurai-related world records, such as most martial art katana cuts to one mat, fastest 1,000 martial art sword cuts, most sword cuts to straw mats in 3 minutes, and my personal favorite, fastest tennis ball, which by the way was traveling at 439 miles per hour, cut by a sword. He also went viral for splitting a speeding BB bullet in half. Just look at this.